hang on outside today. We making YouTube videos, okay?
Yeah.
It's your boy Mo.
It's your boy Pat.
So today, we finna get down on your boy Drake.
He's about out here stealing lyrics, using them again.
Drake, yeah. My mans, bro.
And I fuck with the songs, but we got to.
We got to, man.
We gotta get them.
It's gotta happen. Yeah, it do though. So, my name, follow me on Instagram at Papi.Monty. You know what the deal is, baby.
I'm Pat. I'm about to put mine in the description. You feel me?
So, and look.
We gonna like, comment, and subscribe on the pictures.
That's what I need y'all to do. You ready?
You feel me?
Let's get it. Shout out to Smoke. No, vape, yeah, shit. You heard me?
Yeah, we out here doing this.
My dog got the chains on his neck. Crispy. So look, man. It's been brought to our attention by this lovely dude right here that this nigga Drake is stealing lyrics, bro.
Yeah. And hit songs, though.
Like, how? What type of shit, like, bro? Is really?
He steal the best lines out the songs, bro.
But see, y'all tripping over Chris. Stealing the song.
Y'all tripping over Chris over no reason.
From a nigga that ain't even known. Like, yeah, that nigga, he ain't really
Drake
even known.
Stealing lyrics from people that's big.
You feel me? Like these niggas got hits on YouTube.
And then Chris just...
He took a song from a nigga that's on SoundCloud that ain't really got no clout.
Right,
and y'all like, y'all dick sucking this nigga because he broke up with Queen and shit. Like, you know?
They not even broke up for real.
For Bibles, nigga. That shit is all the ass. It's all fake.
I'm telling you.
It's just a game where clout. You
that's
know what
bullshit.
But it's crazy because that's what the word has come to,
yeah,
nigga.
It's just
how famous can I get
off dumb shit?
Eating Tide Pods, nigga. Like,
water challenges. Y'all do the dumbest challenges, I swear to God.
Bibles, man.
Dumbest shit just to get famous.
So look,
on YouTube,
what we gonna do, we gonna play the song that was released first. And then we gonna play the song that was released recently.
Yeah.
And we want y'all to hear the difference in the song. You ready? Put the song on, bro. I'ma let him explain this part, cause he know who this guy is. And he heard the song, but I just recently got hit to the song not too long ago.
All right, so the rapper name is Project Pat. The song was released 11 years ago.
11 years ago, and it got 9.4 million views.
11 years ago. This the song, and the song name is Blunt to My Lips
by Project Pat.
There you go.
Turn it up so they can hear.
Man, that nigga been standing there in the same goddamn spot slinging that shit for about the last 4 or 5 days, man. With the same clothes on. I ain't been home yet. I don't even think so. I wonder if he's smoking or selling that shit. He had to be smoking or snorting something. But he had to be up for them 4 or 5 days. I heard he shot somebody by him.
For real?
Hey. That's why he can't go home. Yeah, you know, look,
now listen closely. Listen to the words.
Nobody police been riding around so hard.
Did y'all hear what he said? Replay it one more time for these niggas, man. I need y'all to hear these lyrics. Downtown, man. Caught, man.
To the edge, so it really ain't my fault, man. See, I got a dad, man.
Now, we're gonna play the song that was recently dropped that everybody fuck with. That everybody, y'all gonna, man, nigga, this is gonna blow y'all minds, bro. I was so shocked when I seen this shit. Listen, the first part, hell yeah, good job, Drake. We give you credit for that.
Yo,
we give you your props, but nigga, what?
Six, five, five, six, five, five, five.
life should be dry. Look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them dog. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get back to go outside and I spit it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I've been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Kappa go to slide. Cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Hey, hey, look who I'm around, man. If I fuck up, I'ma be downtown, man. Full flow down, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man. The fucking industry is cutthroat. I'm not the same, man.
Y'all heard that? Like, did y'all, man, play one more time, bro.
Y'all
like,
didn't even
run
listen.
That shit back,
y'all
man.
Y'all probably didn't even listen.
Run that shit back, man.
Behind us, but I lied. Hey, hey, look who I'm around, man. If I fuck up, I'ma be downtown, man. Full flow down, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push me to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not the blame,
man. Stop that shit. Drake, really?
What you out here doing with yourself?
Really, Drake?
Stealing lyrics from songs
nah,
that people
it's crazy.
Know.
It's crazy because Meek Mill exposed this nigga for being having a ghostwriter, right?
Ghostwriter? He just stealing people lyrics, bro.
And then y'all was dick riding this nigga Drake because...
And it's the favorite part. It's y'all favorite part of the song.
Favorite part of the song besides the you shit.
Exactly, bro. Like, y'all niggas is dumb. Y'all don't listen to regular... Y'all don't listen to real music. Y'all just want the hype. Y'all listen to whatever everybody else listening to.
Fraudulent X... will not fly. Oh, 2018, we exposing niggas.
Exposing y'all.
You hear me?
Fuck.
Shit, man. That shit crazy. But look, though. Me and my nigga Pat, we out. We gonna catch y'all later with another video. Shit, we gonna do a question and answer. We probably gonna try to drop it today. Okay. So, I'm gonna need y'all to either send him questions on Snapchat, send me questions on Snapchat, or shit, fuck with us, man.
Fuck with us, you know. Like, comment, follow us on Instagram. You know, hit us up with questions on there. Hop in the DMs real quick.
Subscribe, my baby.
Subscribe to the YouTube channel, though.
Good shit. Good shit.